Friday, December 3rd, GWF will be back, and they'll be crowning their first ever women's champion. Now, it doesn't matter if I have to face a lion or if I have to face a phoenix, because I promise you that I will be bringing that title with me into the mosh pit.
Hey guys, Nova Phoenix here. December 3rd, GWF Onslaught returns, and they're going to crown their first ever women's champion. I don't care who I have to go through or how many people I have to go through. That championship's coming home with me. Y'all think you can beat me? Come try. I'll be waiting in the middle of the ring. By the end of the day, everyone bows down to me.
December 3rd in Houghton City, Texas at the Houghton Theater, Global Wrestling Federation is going to be crowning their first ever women's champion. And originally, this match was supposed to be a singles match between Nova Phoenix and Victoria Mosh. But things have changed. Things are different now. Because anytime gold is on the line, La Leona has to be part of it, and now it's a triple threat for the GWF Women's Champion. So ladies, if you thought this match was difficult, well, it just got even harder for y'all. So make sure you guys bring anything. No, actually, make sure you guys bring your best loser's face. Because at the end of the night, La Leona is going to become your new and first ever GWF Women's Champion. Oh, I like the sound of that. I'll see you there, girls.